This is how you play the B6 over A flat chord on guitar. Use your index finger to bar the 4th fret. Place your ring finger on the 6th fret of the 5th string. Strum all strings.